That's my favorite. Cat grab and muscle up. You won't survive outside for 10 minutes if you can't do that. Job. Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crate. Make use of anything and everything while you run. Serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Thank you.
happening to me?
Crane?
Shit. Oh, shit!
Crane, talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
What do you get from a zombie during the winter?
I don't know, and I don't want to know.
Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survived a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
just 3 days, remember?
Still has electricity, but for how long?
Going outside, yeah? Okay, new guy, be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Those rotting fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of a van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
inevitable. So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antigen and infected tissue. A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh, shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Brecken sent most of his best people to protect...
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you. For a while. Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One has food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizen. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with antizen keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizen, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizen drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now. Which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with antizen, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
You heard the man. Firecrackers, take them.
battery. That'll arm the trap.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it.
Trapped here like rats in a cage.